There we go. Good way to start, getting hit by Panda Moo. Got a cure spell. I already have a cure spell. It's alright, though. Oh, you little shit. I actually have to defeat things and pick up items here, though. Because I am looking for a particular pattern. A wind belt. Oh, wow, these things are kicking my butt. Holy crap. Why did these things get so tough? I don't have a thunder spell, so we'll pick that up. The last area of this place, we're probably just gonna run up and kill the behemoths, but. They take about 7 hits. It's a ridiculous amount of hits these things take for the amount of strength they got. I know we're on cycle 3, but. Still, you know? That would be some chili gel. I don't think we need any of that. When I hurried and get through. Yeah, I think it cast past lightning spells. I think it's just fast spells in general. I don't need any more seeds. I already got a bunch of those. Thank you. Maybe I'll get something cool like pick up, Gil. Oh, that's not cool. Thought I was out of range, but I was not. It was a miscalculation. Hey, Fornic Girl, alright. Perfect. Okay. I'll probably get something like avoid damage as the final one to this, and it's just like, yeah, that's not happening. Especially not in this level. Victoria's weapon, we don't need that either. Okay. Full up on items again somehow. Let's get rid of this. Don't need this Phoenix down. We got a whole bunch of those already. Destroy that. We got two gourd potatoes for some reason. There. Okay, what is this? Magic shield. Don't need that. That'll be destroyed. Diamond salad. Well, that'd be good if I were a yook. Alas, I'm not. I already have my diamond armor. Oh, come on. Oh well, that's my fault. Alright, we're still in the first area. This is not going very quickly. There's a lot more monsters here. Okay, I can't use charge attacks when there's two of them alive. That's great. Okay, there we go. I hate when they move at the last second and then you don't get your charge attack off, because... Yeah. Alright, moving on. Yay, we're finally in the second area. Pretty annoying too. Seems like there's a lot more of them in this place. Plants are on these narrow paths, they're pretty annoying because it can be difficult to dodge. And there's probably another one just coming up just up here. There they go. Holy armor. We already have that. We have something better, at least defensively. Now we're just gonna grab the chest and run away from all the Super Sahagans up here. A soul of the dragon, that is not what I want. But come on, Paco, we're out of here. Super Sahagans be damned, they take too long to kill. Now we're gonna head back over here. And work our way around to the final area eventually. Of course you are. Alright, let's go. I didn't want to pick that up. Hold on. Enemies on these narrow passages, as I said, are annoying. I almost have to fight them. I don't feel like picking that up. Alright. But yeah, their cast time is really quick compared to a lot of other spellcasters for some reason. There we go, teddy bear. That's, I think, plus 3 strength. Plus 2, maybe. Either way, I'm over 70 defense with it. There's one particular chest I want to get because I'm pretty certain it gives a strength bonus, usually. Not always, but usually. Those ones are annoying. There should be a frog up here, yeah. Oh, come on, that didn't hit me. Zaga spells. There we go. Defeated. The last area requires some holy spells because there's some of those ghosts that also show up in Ravina Data there. Or Tara there. What? Still alive? Alright. Now you're dead. Problem solved. Man, they take a lot of hits. Some sort. Not really interested. Unless it's a pattern for a wind belt, I am not interested. And down they go, there we go. Sorry, Jubs. And frog. What? Oh, I don't think I was anywhere near that still. Guess I was wrong. And defeated that one as well. Defeating all the monsters. A heavy armband. There we go. Still puts me up to 77 strength from 74, so not bad. Definitely gonna make my physical attacks kill things a little quicker at the very least. Oh yeah, and in the last area, this place, if you recall, there are dark flints. And dark flints can be a nightmare. We're not going that way. Spell. I don't need that. It's for lilties. One day I'll play through this game again just for fun, and it's gonna have. I'll try the other classes or races, I should say. Pull the armor again. I should equip clear. Do I have that? Yeah, I do. Look at that other frog, just completely blissfully unaware that his friend was just killed behind him. And that is, as I say, that. Oh, we got Sahagins here. I don't mind killing the lesser Sahagins, they don't take very long. A Tome of Ultima? Aw, man. That's rare. Even if I get a strength one, I may have to take that, because it's just how rare it is. Not expecting to get a Tome of Ultima in here. Gotta go down here. This will lead to this area. Go back down over here. There's still two treasure chests in this area we gotta pick up. Which means there's two more sets of flans that we gotta fight. And a whole bunch of frogs and others on the way down. Sorry, Jobs. 200 gil from that flan, though. That's not too bad. I should go in and destroy those two holy armor ones I got though. I don't need that shit. Same with gold gloves. And the magic shield and the diamond salad. I don't need any of that. A wind. Oh, yes! A wind belt! Exactly what I wanted! This game knows me. Conall Curach has been awesome for me today. Now I just gotta get the stuff to make it. And that could be the hard part. But still. Lucky me. That's fair, you've been carrying it diligently for the last little bit there, Paka. Thank you for the gill. That's a lot of gill. I got one. I don't know if you noticed, but a lot of things in this game are not exceptionally expensive, so... I think the most expensive things are 50,000 gill, and... that's expensive, but... a lot of the others are not that expensive. So if you remember Abaddons, they are fairly tough physical dudes. They have a lot of health, even when gravity. But when they're gravity, they don't attack back. So, got a dragon scythe. I should sell those. What spell that is. A legendary weapon design again. Ah. Now it feels worse that I picked up the one from, Mines of Kathira, just. Whatever. Why couldn't you drop the lunar weapon design? That's something. Oh, what the heck am I doing? That's something I actually want and could use. Although I don't think I'd ever be able to make it, because getting the bonus points, I'd have to be extremely lucky. That's just a jagged scythe. And there should be a treasure chest just up here with a Sahagin waiting for me. There we go. It's a Ring of Cure! We already have one of those, so we're definitely not going to be picking that up again. But, kind of cool. We always seem to get a ring of something from that chest, so... makes it a little more worthwhile. But a Tome of Ultima, that's like +9 or something to magic. It's awesome. I don't think there's anything equivalent to that for strength or defense. Okay. I'll carry it. Now we're going into Area 3, where I will cut the recording and start the next video. Shouldn't take too long to get through Area 3. It's really just some issues casting Holy Ma, Holy, so okay, I should prepare that now. I don't think I'm gonna need gravity for up there, so... let's go, buddy. Paka and Mira. Okay. See, look at how many hits these stone sahagins take, I guess is what they are, I don't know. He's still alive. This is why I don't want to fight these things. They gotta have some elemental weakness, I just don't feel like looking for it. Okay, ow. Guess we're fighting this little dude. So behemoths take a very long time to kill as well, and I really don't have anything else I need to get from here, so not really interested in killing everything anymore. I don't know if I restarted my video, give me a sec. I think I forgot, even though I just said I was going to. Let's see. No, okay, we're gonna restart it now.